help of Mrs. Dean and their teachers have been looking forward to this evening. You are our special guests, and we thank you for coming. We'd like to thank our first grade teachers, Ms. Torrance, Ms. Capozzoli, Ms. Hill, and Ms. Seward, and our third grade teachers, Ms. Guidry, Ms. Herkner, Ms. Willis, and Ms. Mitchell, for helping out with this performance. We thank all of our parents for your help with the costuming and scenery, and especially for bringing your children back to school this evening for our performance. As always, we find it really important to remind you, our audience, of a few points that we have found over the years helps to preserve an atmosphere of respect at all of our concerts and shows. We thank you for adhering to the following requests. Please find a proper seat for our concert. Children should be seated by their parents or close by, where their audience participation can be monitored. Everyone shares in the responsibility for making a concert successful, both the performer and the audience. Please remain quiet during the performance. We ask that you silence or maybe even turn off your cell phones or other devices that may interfere with the concentration of our performers and those trying to listen. We also ask that you are careful not to talk during the musical selections or when performers are on stage speaking. If you must leave the auditorium for any reason, please wait to do so during the audience applause. This will help eliminate distractions for both the audience and others among you in the audience. If you take pictures, and we certainly hope that you do, please be respectful as students perform. We know you are proud and happy to share this moment with your children. Your attention to these small details will make a huge difference in everyone's experience this evening. We thank you in advance for your cooperation. At this time, Cub Scout Pack 496 out of the Ken Island Elks Lodge 22576 will be carrying the flags in. Our flag carriers are Ben Link and Keegan Mize. Please stand and remove your hats as they come in.
Color guard attention. Scout salute. Those not in uniform, please place your right hand over your heart. Color guard forward march. Color guard halt. Color guard cross the colors. Color guard post the flag of the great state of Maryland. Please recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Two. Color guard, post the flag of the United States of America. Color guard, honor your colors. Color guard, return to ranks. Audience, please be seated. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, third grade takes their spots. Can we please rise for the national anthem? It's my very favorite time of year, so everyone join in and give a big cheer.
I said it's my favorite time of year, so everybody join in and give a big cheer.
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
There we'll see in the cheering category we'll all get next time.
I don't like this part. I'm always picked last. It's because I can't catch and I'm not very fast. See?
That's okay, you're a real go-getter. Look at it this way, you'll only get better.
I'll work hard and practice day and night. No rest until I get it right.
Besides, that means we all start up the same and don't forget.
It's only a game!
There's some new kids in town. They just got here today. They look alike. Look alike, what position do they play?
We can pitch.
What's so funny?
Well, you can be on a team, but there's one little glitch. On our baseball team, a girl can't pitch.
Wait a second, only boys can pitch? That's ridiculous. Why do y'all talk that way?
What do you mean?
All rhymy and sing song you like?
What do you mean?
It's a musical!
Oh, musical. Well, that's just fine. We like a nice sound, but when we play baseball, our place is on the mound.
Nice rhymes, girls. But on our baseball team, there's just one hitch. We like to sing, and a girl can't pitch.
Oh, yeah, we'll see about that.
We're up to bat, so this is it. Let's see if you can get a hit.
Oh,
off the pitch. It might be. It could be.
Be all right. Don't worry, dude. Just keep a positive attitude.
Just cover your field or guard your sack, and if you mess up, we've got your back.
Let's practice. Here, I'll hit a ball. Get in front of it. Don't let being afraid be your downfall. Aw, man. I thought I did everything everyone said I should. What more can I do? Have I misunderstood?
Hey, Mickey, everything will work out. One day it'll happen. You'll make that out.
Hey, look at me now, I'm caught in a pickle, and I pal, but it just doesn't seem like we can get that team out.
They're knocking our pitches out of the park by this rate. We'll never get home before dark.
Hey, coach, maybe it's time to change our stance. Maybe it's time to give the new girls a chance.
She's a girl even more than I've been on the team before.
Okay, coach, you know it's a brand new day. Equal work and equal pay. Yay!
If we all draw, we all win the news. On the other hand, we're more can we lose.
Approaching the mound for the first time in the history of baseball, as we know it, there are real-life girls who go by the name of Curveball Caitlin, Knuckleball Nadia, and Slider Sadie. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her motion and throws her first pitch. 94 miles per hour.
Steve, right one!
96 miles per hour.
Steve, right two!
100 miles per hour.
Speed, right three, you're out!
Coach, look at the smile I see on your face. I think we got a number one ace.
GES offers two outs against the Bayside Dog. They just need one more out to end the game. We've seen their star pitching. Show the opposing team their stuff. Can All-Stars give in their own and will it be good enough?
Wow, what a day! Did this really happen? The ball just seemed to fly right in!
You worked so hard and gave it all, you were eventually going to catch that ball.
When you want to do something and make it a commitment, giving it your all should give a feeling of fulfillment.
Baseball season is fun, and they're last at number one. On the diamond with all our friends, the thrill of baseball never ends.
How you behave when you watch and when you play shows how you act every single day. To be a good sport, it's really what matters for coaches, fans, fielders, and batters.
You can be a champion, win or lose. It's up to us. We all have to choose. It doesn't really matter who you are. If you play the game right, you can be an all-star.
Deserve a chance.
to our game. We're mighty glad that you all came.
Playing sports by yourself or on a team can raise your self-esteem.
One thing we have learned, and this is it, when you play baseball,
music
and friends together.